Dear learners, in this video, we will learn how to install and use the Zoom application for conducting the online meetings or online lectures. So first, we install the Zoom app. So just click on the Play Store. Just type the command or keyword Zoom. So I have already installed this application. So the full name is Zoom Cloud Meeting. So if you are installing the application first time, it shows the option as install. So I have already installed, so it just show the option as a open. So I just click on the Zoom. So here basically the Zoom app is used to conduct the online meetings or to share the contents with each other or to manage the text in the chatting. So either you can directly join a meeting whichever created by others, or you can just sign up for creating the new account, or you can also use the sign in option for just creating your own meeting. So I just first click on the sign up. So it first asks for the birth date. So I just enter the birth date as. So after creating this, it just asks for the email ID, first name and last name, and just click on the sign up option. So I have already created my own account. So with the help of this account, I can sign in inside the particular Zoom account for conducting the meeting or creating the meeting. So while signing, it just asks for your Google account or Google password or Facebook or whatever the created by the Zoom app. So I have already created my account. So I just put that username and password inside these fields and just sign in. So after putting the username and password, here we can log in inside our own account. So inside the meet and chat, it just show the four options, that is new meeting or join the meeting which is created by others, or schedule the meeting, or share the screen. So again, inside the meeting, here you can just search for the your meeting ID. Again, inside the contact, you can enable the contact so that it just access the phone contact. Inside the setting, it just show the different settings related to your account and the meeting. So I just create the option for new meeting. So I just click on the new meeting and it just click on a start meeting. So it just show these options. So it just show 5 options. So unmute or mute the mic, again start the video or just hide the video, again share the contents, that is you can share the screen of your device. Again, you can just ask what, just rectify which are the participants that are already joined, or you can invite the participant. So whenever I just click on the invite, you can invite through this contents. So message or Truecaller or Gmail or email or Yahoo mail, or you can just copy the invite link and just paste it into the WhatsApp, no problem. Again, here it just have the control of mute all, so that at a time you can mute the voice of all the participant or mic of the all the participant. So here you can having the options as disconnect audio, that is you can disconnect the audio, or chat, So chat having the option that you can send the particular message to everyone or the selected one. So I just send the message as hi. Again, inside the meeting setting, we just show different options. So lock meeting, that is after few participant or after time limit, you can lock the particular meeting, or waiting room so that participant can join the meeting and wait for acceptance. Again, share the screen or chat with either some contacts or with everyone. Again, rename themselves or unmute themselves. So these are the different options related to the meeting. So again, you just show the different details related to your Zoom meeting. So I have created the Zoom meeting and you just show. So in this way, you can just create the Zoom meeting and you can just share with the participant so that at specific time the participant can join. So you just click them to allow inside the Zoom meeting. So I just end the particular meeting by just click on the end button, so that you just ask for the end meeting to all or leave meeting. So if we press end meeting for all, it just end the meeting for all the participants as well as ourselves. If I just press the leave meeting, then meeting is continue, but we can left ourselves. Click on the end meeting for all. It will end the meeting. Second option is the join meeting. So just click on the join. Just put the meeting ID, whatever you just received. Again, put the name and just either enable the audio or video and just click on the join meeting. Again, you can schedule your own meeting. So for example, I just schedule the meeting for 21 from 8 a.m. So it just display the message that the free version having the time limit 40 minutes and with 100% participant maximum. So if you want to exceed the limit, you can purchase the different plans and just click on the done, so that you just create the meeting and you can just share this meeting invitation through the mail. Again, you can share the screen by just click on the share screen option, so that all the contents of your screen that can be shared. So you can either share over here or while meeting is started, you can share it with the option share. So in this way, you can create the new meeting or join the meeting or schedule the meeting or share your screen by using the Zoom app. Thank you.